stood to enter one of these seals, the males do tend to be larger than the females when they're fully grown. Again, the reason that's not the case of our seals is just because Benji and Cody here are still quite young, at 2 to 3 years old, and still have a little bit of growing left to do. Now, if you also notice for a second, the webbed flippers our seals have, and also the nice streamlined body shape there too, so that's just one of the reasons that our seals are rather fantastic swimmers underneath the water. They also have quite impressive eyesight, these seals, because they can see reasonably well, both underwater and on land, their vision underwater being slightly better than it is on land.
Sorry, darling.
In general, these seals are what you call as opportunistic feeders, and what that means is about any opportunity to eat. Not just that they'll try to steal fast when we're not looking,